glitching, Jesus Christ. Really? Oh, it's fucking much better than anything. No, it's not.
Flesh is so distasteful. You have caught my attention, mortal. That is most unwise. Tell me, why have you slain those who profess to follow in my ways? I abide only those whose will is aligned to my own. Those who oppose my desires perish in the most dreadful of ways. I have a purpose for which you might prove useful. But first, I must test the deftness of your guile and the strength of your purpose. Make a thrall, lure him to my shrine, prove your will is stronger. Convince him to embrace the pillar of sacrifice, and then slay him without mercy. Do this, and I shall remember you, and bestow an important task upon you. Do this not, and I shall forget you, and your soul will waste in obscurity.
Been a good friend to me. That means something. Fine. What? What? Will do.
Proven the strength of your will and your tongue's gift for lies. You have shown ferocity and prowess in combat. Now the time has come for a final proving. Are you able to cast aside your honor and strike with the hidden blade? An astute observation. Skyrim is a beautiful and harsh mistress, but her people cling to such a petty notion of honor. My previous champion displeases me. It is time he is replaced, in the traditional fashion. You will find him holed up at Knife Point Ridge, where he plays king to bandits and highwaymen. Kill every single member of his band. Do so as silently and invisibly as you can, for this is not about you. You are to be my instrument in this. Slay him in the coldest of blood. Do not give him the dignity of defending himself. Once his corpse lays cold upon the ground, and all trace of his followers erased, retrieve my ebony mail, a gift fit only for my true champion.
Best not to walk the roads of Skyrim alone.
Wow. Do this.
Try and make this quick.
I can disenchant that. Okay.
You have done well, my champion. You have earned my respect. A feat few manage and live to tell about. I shall write your name upon the tablet of absolute darkness. You may keep my ebony mail, a token of my appreciation to my new champion. Its gifts will resonate with your talent. Now go. I have strings to pull that require my full attention. You may pursue your own course wherever it leads you. Remember always this. As you will it, so it shall be.